Anything else for us? Why can we?
Ah, there's my favorite hunter. Hey, can you do a girl a favor?
Sure. What is it?
We're in charge of operating the ropeway, and it's acting up. We need to figure out the problem. First thing is fact gathering. Can you go and take a look at the pylons that are outside? There's no way I can send any of the regular staff out there. It's just too much for them to handle. I'd go myself, except the plant workers are having a massive dispute. I'm the only one who can sort it all out.
Right. Shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that. I didn't really think she had a quest. But she did. Oh crap, there's a bunch of them.
I don't envy being caught in that dispute.
Nope. The folk working here are tough as...
Where's it going? What? What was the object? Trouble is brewing among the employees of Xenarius. As floor chief, Holly has to mediate between the two warring factions, which means no one is available to check the power lines. It is up to Noctis and his friends to inspect the pylons and make sure the power keeps flowing. They all say the same thing. Okay.
Bills.
You think it's as dangerous as she says?
I don't know, but I don't want to find out.
So she hears the word demon and that throws her back up?
Yep.
This fight among the workers is serious. To be honest, I don't know which of us has the more dangerous job.
Pylons. The hell does she want me to look at? Yeah, man. It's been a while since I fell asleep actually playing, though. I used to do it all the time. What do they want me to inspect here? What do you want from me, woman?
Takes a real tough sort to go outside. No one on my roster is cut out for it.
Is it outside the city? I don't get it. I don't get it. Maybe I can go one of the other ones first. You know what I mean? Go knock out one of the other ones. Come back to this one. I think I will. Figure out what the fuck we're looking for by going to a different one. Go to that one. Maybe that's what we have to do anyways. Other questions, if maybe the main quest in
the women here are built.
Parts of it. I don't fucking know. What are you saying about these women? He's always got something to say. Do this in the dark. Mm. think we're gonna rest real quick, so we can see what the fuck we're doing. Go to the inn. Give him another $300 to spend the night. Rip off. You're a crook, buddy.
The finest room in the house is available for your immediate comfort.
Immediate comfort. Dun, 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 dun. I like that fucking level up zone. Nothing, nothing. You got a good picture of his jacket. I got a motorcycle jacket. Pictures of nothing.
Not bad.
Not good.
Well taken.
Ah, don't be sorry, man. Don't worry about it, Jabba. It happens. Surprised I haven't done it lately. I've been like, I did a fucking 50 some hour stream, and then I did
Yo.
A couple of 24
hey.
Hour streams, and
hey, yes.
Surprised I didn't fall asleep right in the middle of the stream. Just be like, just listen to me snore and drool. Alright, it's where we're going, guys. We look at the pylons. Let's go. Get in, sit down, and shut up.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Take some getting
used
to.
Can't see what I'm picking. I think
you draw more attention here than you do at home.
I probably play Paragon here in a little bit. I've been wanting to finish this fucking game, man. Paragon takes all my damn time. My car is dirty. Somebody watching the stream asked me to paint it green for him. It looks all green though. Where's this fucking pylon? Should be about there. Yep.
Everybody out.
It
should be
a
nice change of pace.
No. Should be something to do with electricity. Huh? Call your birds, boys.
Let's go.
Never know what we might run into up here. Bunch of fucking brush. Something in there.
I'm going on ahead.
Where's the power on? That's it, huh?
We need to find another pylon.
Don't suppose we could fly up there.
What do I do to it?
We need to find another pylon.
What do you mean another one? We just found this one.
Don't suppose we could fly up there.
Man, I'm doing something wrong. You like the car? I love that car, man. I'd like to have one in real life.
Where's the ladder?
What the hell do they want me to do here?
On your left!
Thanks.
Let's check out this.
Rain.
Right. There's a ladder. Alright. So now what? Climb this ladder and go over to the other one?
Oh! We're going up?
Never going up. Ooh, loot. That I can't fucking get. Till I kill whatever this is. I want that loot.
Crappy weather.
Fuck stalking. Yeah. Probably a big ass toad. Come on, man. What is it?
The hunt is on.
Say your prayers.
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Well, here we are.
Hey!
All right. I hate bugs.
Me? Yeah. Can't stand them.
Same here. Icky.
Icky bugs. Now we can climb it.
Uh-huh.
Whatever this is, mega potion. Let's go on. We're going up, boys. Come on. Don't be scared now. I don't know what's gonna happen, guys. I'm just climbing the ladder.
How big is this thing?
That's what she said. How big is this thing? I'm the fourth amigo. This outfit on.
Finally made it.
Made it. Now what? Gonna admire the view. It's a good looking game, boys. Definitely is. Now what? Right, we can check it. Let's check it.
This one looks fine.
There's nothing wrong with it.
This one's fine.
Okay, probably. You already said that. Probably. He doesn't have a clue what he's doing.
Oh.
I could just jump down. Commit suicide. Think I can? I wonder what would happen. Ah, oh, can't do it. Wouldn't let me. Made me go down the ladder. I was trying to jump off. Hey, down there. Spit on Agnes and tell him it's raining. There's one long climb. I'm gonna slide down this motherfucker. Alright, guys. Well, that one's complete. Bird patrol. Come on.
Big easy bird. Now.
Why you won't stop, dude? Just stop. Keep going. Where's my vehicle? Where'd we park at? Down this way, wasn't it? Yeah! Yeah, eventually you can get this car to where it flies if you beat the game.
I think
you have to beat it.
Thanks, buddy.
I don't want to do that yet. Remark my next quest. Power the pylons. I'm thinking about going in a dungeon, guys. I want to go in a dungeon bad. I got one unlocked. I haven't been waiting to go in it. Alright, let's just go. We go auto this time. Go down to Olastala. Yeah, that's where I wanted to go. Olastala. Anybody getting Horizon? Guys, it's getting close to Horizon release date. I went and checked on Gran Turismo Sport, man. They pushed it back. It's supposed to come out this month. It's not coming out this month. The game looks amazing. If you like racing, Gran Turismo Sport. Can't go wrong with Gran Turismo when it comes to racing, though. Ever since, I don't know, I started playing Gran Turismo a long time ago. I forget which one I was on. 3 or 4? Ever since then, I haven't even touched another racing game. They're all inferior. In my opinion. They might have them in Rex. It's the only other way any other game would beat Gran Turismo as far as racing. They might have a little more spectacular record.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
Yeah, so they'll get their record. They'll eventually have some decent Rex in Gran Turismo. I mean, they wreck, it's just not like a fucking brutal wreck. Map. Where we wanna go. Call out the bird. Come here, boy. Get over here, bird. Name my bird Megadeth. That's what I named you in all the Final Fantasy though. Because he does fight for you. And actually, let's
thanks for the ride.
Make sure we're up to date on our rental. I've seen this. We're gonna run out of bird. I knew it. I'm gonna rent your fucking bird. Did I rent it? Yeah, I did. Get on the bird. Get on the bird, boy. Let's go. Bird Patrol. Hop out. Roll out. Wait a minute. We're going to be trapped on the stand bridge. I want to go ahead and get off. I don't know. We'll see. We'll be trapped on the stand bridge. There we go. We get off this side. Never know what's in the fucking woods there. Could be a fucking over there.
The breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Indeed. They put it where you can play your CD player on your bird now. Which is awesome. Alright, so this one probably doesn't have a ladder either. Like last time. So I need to go to the next one. Which one do you think has a ladder? I said we go with this one. No ladder. I don't see no ladder. You guys see a fucking ladder? I see some fucking death brush.
Lose the jacket.
Well, it's a puzzle and a puzzle. I did not see a ladder on this one. That's the one, isn't it? A little bit of a platform, but no ladder. I think I go up here with a fucking. Lift is.
So, where are we staying tonight?
That'd be my guess. Last time I didn't want to with a lift.
Camp it is.
We're trapped. No man's land here. Yeah. Fucking trapped. Fucking bushes going for days. They do not want me up there. Some people loot. Get off. Dismount. I order you.
Easy now.
They raised the level cap on this game, guys. I wonder if I get over a level 100. I haven't even made it to a level 99 yet. It's kind of good I waited because everybody's extra experience got reset. More loot.
Sky's opening up.
Does that mean it's gonna fucking rain? Is it some fucking Indian talk? The sky opened. It spits. The sky spits on me. The sky
is. I don't suppose we could fly up there.
No. Not on a fucking chocobo, but there's my ladder, boys. I knew it. I freaking knew it.
Thanks loot for everywhere. The ride.
Be something amazing.
Thanks, buddy.
About it. Gold shard. I'll take it. That's for painting your car.
Let's go.
Let's go. Roll out. We made it.
Looks like we can climb up these ladders.
Hey, guy, looks like the key to this fucking quest is find the pylon you need and then look for the lift and go to wherever the lift is. See the lift?
Knocked.
What do you call it? Oh, great. They're here. Hurry! Don't get me in combat, I won't be able to climb. That would blow. That'd blow the donkey bong. The donkey schlong. Shit went down the wrong hole. Oh, loot. Ice crab. That's decent loot.
Looks alright to me.
Looks alright to me, man. So why the fuck are we here?
This one's fine. Probably.
Probably, see? You have no clue what you're doing now, kid. Jump! Ugh, come on, let me jump. It's not gonna let me jump off. Said you're an idiot for trying. How much damage it would do? Oh, there we go. There we go. Haha. How much damage it took half my health?
Magitek engine.
I knew I could take that. Take a licking and keep on ticking.
Easy now.
Ship's dropping on me. Alright, now we want to the next one. Number 3. Power to the pylons. Mark it. I can't mark it. I'm a fucking bird. Stupid. Why can't I mark a quest? I'm a bird. Mark the son of a bitch. No? I gotta be in the map so I can't mark it. Fuck it. I can mark it now. I don't fuck it up. Mark the son of a bitch. There. No? You're not gonna let me mark it, are you? I'm hitting the wrong button. Going back to where I was. There we go. Now it's fucking marked. Now that was hardest part of the quest is getting it marked. Let's just port back to our car. Yeah. That's what we want. Yeah. So what are you getting into today, Jabba? Jabba the Hutt? Jabba Fett? Is it
hey,
Jabba the Hutt or Jabba
if
Fett?
If you wish to put on weight,
Jabba Fett,
certainly.
Of course. Jabba Fett, of course.
No.
That manual? Which one's manual? Can't see from time my fucking
go.
Face.
Mm-hmm.
How's it going, boys? Straight, right? Go up here and to the left. Or up here and to the right, I should say. We get squirrely on this road in the rain. Can't really get squirrely too bad. Let's go with the wiper view. Pretty cool. Donk. Oh, fucking wipers annoy me in real life, and now they annoy me in a video game. Like we are right up on the wall. Boom. Whoa. Come on, turn. Fucking turn. Oh, I about backed into somebody. Man, you're not gonna let me go that way, are you, Knockers? Motherfucker. That was the worst turn ever. I just lost my driver's test for that turn. God knows where the railroad is. It's getting dark on us again. Look for the fucking lift. You're about up here.
Everybody out.
Nice weather.
Fucking the reflections and shit in this game are just sick, dude. The lighting's retarded. You see the way that fucking headlight reflected off my fucking wet ass car when he drove by? That's so dope. Alright. Let's go. Y'all want me to fight these guys? Oh shit. It's a mech. Oh shit. That tickles.
Watch yourself, Knock.
I know.
This motherfucker's got a flamethrower on it. That hurt. That hurt. That hurt my feelings.
Yep.
He's up to where he has to take one more potion now.
Excuse me? Give me. All of you! Gladio, do it! Say your prayers!
Try this!
There we go. Where the fucking mech?
Here I am!
This one's just for you!
Gladio!
I got it!
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Not bad. For Rusty, for the first fight. I've been playing a lot of Paragon, guys. I'm gonna finish this game, though. I really like this game.
Easy now.
I even bought the fucking season passport. Maybe a mistake, but I doubt it. Elemency. Maxed out on our potion making skills. We don't let it get fucking dark on it. I think we should camp, to be honest. I can see what the fuck I'm doing.
Thanks for the ride.
Run around in the dark.
Camp it up. Sucks when it rains.
You suck when it rains. We're gonna feed these fuckers. Something that gives me extra experience, or something to give me some fucking skill points. I think we'll cook that up. That looks pretty good. What is that? Onions and lemon and a little bit of gravy. No fucking looks like a. One of them, it's the shape of one of them, McRibs, only it's deep fried and breaded. Who knows what it is? Let me get rid of this shit. Gotta feed your bird, dude. When I first started playing, I couldn't figure out how to feed my bird. You gotta do it at the campsite. I got an item on it keeps me from leveling up. The reason why I do that is so I can go to certain places and get twice the experience, three times the experience at a certain place. Anyway, he's just like, yeah, looks like he's hitting on him. And nothing but a bunch of guys riding on birds. How the fuck did you get up there? You wasn't up there. Did y'all see him up there? He wasn't up there. What's that one? What is that? I guess that's one of the soldiers. The lighting's badass, though. Oh, he's sad. He's playing cards, isn't he? Alright, enough looking at the pictures. The pictures are crazy in this game. Pretty cool little option, because I don't feel like taking all those pictures. Let Noctis do it.
I'm good to go.
Just not about Noctis, but awake.
Iggy. Yeah. Right. That's not Iggy. Prompto takes the pictures. And that's Iggy. And that's Gladius. I can finally remember their names. Alright, guys, you know what's up. We're looking for the ladder in the sky. Sky. I think I see it right there. You see it? I think it's right up here somewhere. Yeah, see the orange lift? That's where we're going.
Let's
we
go.
Already know. Oh, about the lift. Let's quest. I'm trying to jump. Forgot how to jump. Look at the landscape. That fucking thing on that hill over there. game is gorgeous. What the fuck is that? One of those. It's a wild.
I'm going creature. All out. Just don't get too
close. No, we're not. We're in the middle of a
fight. Sure want to talk.
Bunch of loot, though. That blue, so I ain't gonna fight him for it. I can kill him in like 2 hits.
Better keep up.
Is this one of the pylons?
Yeah, it's one of the pylons. Jackpot. What do you think we're doing here? This one's gotta be fucked up. The rest of them are okay. This one has to be fucked up. Come on, guys. Why am I here? Tour of the city? Look at that fucking thing. See the aqueduct. It's dope. Fucking board is sick. They did such a good job. Look at the aqueduct. See that thing coming over there? Is it the volcano? I don't think that's a volcano, is it? No, it's not the volcano. Is it? Maybe it is a volcano. Cool though. It's fucking cool. You can actually go there. Alright, come on, guys.
Ah, so you must be the problem.
See, I knew it. We found the problem.
Well, guess we'll let Holly know about this.
Power to the pylons. Maybe that's a pylon. I called it a fucking lift. I want to ride it. I'm gonna jump on it and ride it. I'm gonna jump again, just for the hell of it. Jump off! Jump! No, you're supposed to jump! Sissy. You're a sissy boy. Climb down. You're fucking Noctis. You're invincible, dude. She just jumped. Waste my damn time. Calm me down.
I can't believe she checks those pylons herself.
It's dangerous work, made more so with all the monsters about.
But it's nothing for the likes of Holly. She does everything.
You got a thing for Holly now, boy?
Yeah, and you know you've got a serious row on your hands if it takes her to quiet things down.
Let's return to our car, I think. Let's save. Yes. Can't see what I'm picking. I got my fucking face in the way. Face it. Face it, punk. My face is in the way. Let's just face it. Just face the facts. Can't see where the fuck I'm going. You go back to Listalem. I'm going back to Listalem. Back to Listalem. Not old Listalem. Don't fuck
not
up.
Overhead.
We just fucked up. What are you doing? Oh, you're fucking up my car. You're fired, dude. I'm gonna fire that driver. I can tell I died over in fucking combat zone.
Ignis, right. Pull over a sec.
Pull over.
Certainly.
Yeah. You don't have to fucking drive. You done wrecked my car.
Well,
smack
here
the fuck
we are.
Out of you. Smack the fuck out of you, Ignis, for wrecking my car. Can't see what I'm picking.
Everything in order.
See?
Yep.
Can't see what I'm picking. My fucking face is in the way. Oh. Is it this one?
Let's say that.
All right.
Fuck it. It's gotta be the top one there. It's probably the top one. Aha. We're onto something. We're onto something. We need to go to Listalem, not Old Listalem. Well, you want to name something Old Listalem anyway. I guess that's where the real world was, but... One list album's enough, isn't it, Jabba? Fuck. Confused the shit out of me. Y'all ready to do a fucking dungeon? Fuck you, side quest. I'm ready, Freddy. I went and got new socks. I'm so happy. They feel so good. I like walking on clouds.
It doesn't take much to make me happy.
Sometimes. Sometimes I just can't be pleased, though, Jabba. No shit. Be honest about it. Some days I'm just like, fuck everybody, fuck everyone. Yeah, I know I said fucking twice. I feel like it. Fuck them twice. Alright, let's turn this in. Where'd she go? Bitch disappeared on me. I mean, we got it working. We're good to go, guys. We're back in the stall. Turning it in. Turn it in. Bam, 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 bam. Shut up with this raggedy ass music. Give me a break with that shit. Noctis got a little metal on his playlist. That reminds me of, what's that group? Godsmack. Only a little poppier.
Charming town, if a little warm for my taste.
Charming town? Fucking looks like a shithole to me.
Welcome back. So, you check things out?
Yeah, and we fixed the problem.
Seriously? Thanks.
Of course.
I guess that means I don't have to worry about it anymore.
Yeah, we found a damaged
pylon. That looks like udders.
Thought
guys.
So.
Because
thanks for the help. Under. I can take care of the problem now that I know where it is. We can't afford to lose our power. Without it, we couldn't keep the lights on and the town safe at night. Thanks again. This is for you.
What you got for me, baby? What you got? What you got? XP. Some XP. Nothing special. No special loot. 5,000 gil. Huh.